Welcome back to the BGC with your boy Raji, and I'm here with the homie Dede. What up, Dede? He's occupied right now. But today, me and Dede went out. We just got back home, and I'm going to be trying Burger King. Now, in this Burger King review, we are going to be eating the Spidey Universe Whopper. A couple times, so we know it's red, and we know it's a Whopper. But is there anything else different to it? Did they do anything else different to it? Oh, if you guys aren't subscribed, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, subscribe to the gang, and show some love to the gang. You know what I'm saying? Look at that beautiful red. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I mean, besides everything else on it, patty, lettuce, tomatoes, cheese, onions. Gosh, I hate with a passion. I hated pickles. I hate it so much. Oh my God, I'm sorry y'all, I'm gonna pick those out. Gosh, I hate pickles, and I told them no pickles. Is that all the pickles out of the... I see you hiding. All right, pickles are out, and now we test. Let's try this out. Here's to the Spideyverse Universe movie. If you guys haven't seen it, go check it out. Honestly, guys, if you had a Whopper, same thing. Honestly, just the bread is a different color. The bun's a different color, that's about it. They use different type of cheese, but other than that, if you had a Whopper, you'd have this. Plain and simple. I'll give this a 6 out of 10. I'm sorry. 6 out of 10. Now, if you guys don't believe me, go check it out. Go cop one. Try it yourself. And let me know your rating on this. Because it's nothing special. I'm honestly going to give the rest of this to Bucky. Because I'm not going to eat it. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and turn on bell notifications for future uploads. Share the video and comment down below. Day day. Right, day day? Right? Yeah, I'm gonna go enjoy some time with my son. I gotta thank you guys for watching. Blaze Gang, out.